Good morning, everyone. Right now, it's 10 o'clock a.m. on Tuesday, July 6, 2021. There's no news I can think of today, but it's only Tuesday, so be sure to pace yourselves. Don't overdo it. Well then, Isabel signing off. What is going on, y'all? It's your boy Angel. It's Angel. Yep. Welcome back to the next day of Animal Crossing, from Animal Crossing New Horizons. We're back again. So, anyways, what do we have today? Oh, from the Big Top. Hey there, Angelo. Isn't this postcard pretty? I don't want to cover it up with too much of my writing because I think it is pretty, and I should let you see it. That's why I am only writing a few words, and then I'm done. So pretty, Big Top. Okay. Appreciate it, Big Top. Okay. I can see on the map, Felicity's house is at the neighborhood, you know? Yeah. So we're gonna be moving the next house. I'm not sure who yet. I'm thinking of getting the, I forget what it's called, but I know it's fencing. It looks like bushes. I think they're shrubs. I think it's the shrub fencing. I know it looks like bushes. Going. I'm glad for weather like this that's perfect for air drying my laundry. Yeah, good for you. Yeah. Okay. So I don't think we're gonna be doing much. Oh, we'll be. We'll be moving houses. We're pretty much done with the fencing of the neighborhood. We're pretty much done with the outside of the neighborhood now. And where we want to place houses. We're pretty much done with that. So that's pretty much the hardest part. That's pretty much the hardest part done. So the hardest part of the neighborhood is done. But we just need to get our houses at the neighborhood. And once all of these houses are at the neighborhood, it will be done. So anyways, we're gonna be moving to villager's house today. Oh wait, hold up, Dominic. I don't have the bells at the moment. I'll be right back to you in a second. Hold up, Dominic. I'll be with you in a second. Anyways. I need to get my bells out, so I'll pay out a little payment later. This is a little overboard, but okay. That's fine. Okay. Alright, Tomok, I'm ready. Should we move today? That's a little tricky for me right now. Not sure where to move right here. I don't wanna move anyone into a spot where I'll regret. So I wanna try to do this. This is a little tricky. I'm thinking of either Sherb or Big Top. Though I do want to put Sherb more in the front row, so. I'll do Big Top right now. I'll put Sherb more in the front row of this neighborhood, so. Yes, let's do it. Let's ask Big Top. Okay. Let's see what he thinks of the idea. It covers everything, so. So Big Top, do you want to move where Angela thinks where he should move? Sure. Sure. Scooching to a new place, doing some new things, and maybe cool things in a cool spot. In a cool new spot. That sounds good. Okay. Just leave the rest to me and Ange, to Tomok and Angelo. Sorry, I'm getting distracted by my cat. Sorry for all the editing out. It's because my cat in the night is bothering me right now. So, anyways. I'm thinking of putting Big Top like right here or right here. This might be a little tricky. How's he look right here? Looks good, but okay. And again, right here too. Oh, whoops! Too close. Okay. Let me imagine this. Which way do we like better? Actually, you know what? Okay. I think I'll do it over here first. Well, we'll still work our way down, though, so. Anyways. Let's... I think that might be all right here. Okay. I think this is the spot, so. We already saw that. Looked like, so. So on. Yes! Pick a new spot for a big top home. I'm sure he likes it. Yes, he will. So, anyways. Oh my gosh, yeah. Anyways, I'm back. So sorry for the inconvenience there. My cats like to bother me sometimes. And my cat that's bothering me right now likes to get in front of the TV, so, and I don't want that to happen, so, I don't want that to happen for you guys. This is one of the bad things while recording without a capture card. I know. I'm gonna try to save up for a capture card, but, I know, capture card. I never really used a capture card before, even though I've seen the video quality of it and it looks really nice. But yeah, it's getting a capture card is not easy. What's going on with these trees here? I don't know what's going on. I planted these like 2 days ago and they should be growing. Okay, I think I'll move them. Yeah, I know they do need space to grow, so... They could be too close. Okay, they better start growing right here. So... She's really at it today. Huh. Oh my gosh. Anyways. Anyways, so. That's that. Anyways. Yeah, hopefully those trees have enough for you to grow. Because again, I know I planted those yesterday. Or actually, 2 days ago. I planted those 2 days ago. They really should be growing. I don't know what's going on with them. Alright, hopefully I won't waste any bells on this, like I did the other day. And of course, that's the end of the line for my faithful Lindsay Shovel. Thank you for your service. I wonder when my next cranny's gonna upgrade. It's almost been a month. I wonder when my next cranny's gonna upgrade. was a kettle. Okay, I'll burn this. Just why the heck not? Cranny's gonna upgrade. It's almost been like 1 month. 1 month from tomorrow. One month from tomorrow. I started Aura. I don't want to time travel. I don't know if I'm going to do time traveling today. I may do it. Well, I know I'll be doing it like when I'm getting my better villagers. Because I'll be using enables and stuff. Days like today are just made for playing card games. Okay. Yeah. At least we have the neighborhood town, which is nice. And where we're gonna put the house and everything. So yeah, hopefully I'll have Leaf soon enough. Next time when I have Leaf, I would like to buy some shrubs for this. I know that's gonna look really nice with this. So yeah, hopefully I have the shrubs soon. Basically been a month, you know. Yeah. Oops, that's on my... Yeah. Registered on June 7th. Yeah, that's basically tomorrow. So, yeah, it's been... Because I know they didn't... For some reason, it didn't really take me long. Well, because I've been time traveling more on Alexandria than Aura. Because I know it didn't take me too long to get the upgraded Nook's Cranny for Alexandria. But, yeah, that's just something to keep in mind. I'll eventually do time traveling again. Oh, not today, because I don't want to rush through this neighborhood. I don't want to rush working through this neighborhood, so, anyways. Anyways, let's just talk to our villagers. Morning, best time for a walk, right? Every day I take a stroll around here, you know. I know I know this island is better than most. Sisters, where we sell fashion made, where we sell fashions made, what do I call them? Like, oh my gosh. we ran into another tailor shop like this in a different place before we came here. But the shop was our late parents. The shop was our late parents before. But that shop was our late parents, not for us. But when Mabel went on her journey and all of our other friends set off trying new things, so we decided to get a fresh start too. That's how we came to be here on Aura. And coming here was totally the right call. It's fun. Scenery is great. And you can't be the neighbors. But I have to admit, I do miss our old store sometimes. I do too. But we ran into that old place for quite a while, so it's filled with good memories. It's still there. We can visit it whenever. So let's just focus on making our new shop even better. Good points. Let's keep working hard. Good old Mae. She's really giving it her all. I have to admit. I know just what she means about missing old shop. But at the same time, I'm so glad we came to this island. I finally feel like we have a family again. That's nice. That's really nice, Sable. Anyways, what do you guys have? The ninja hood. Wow, there's also a blue version of it. Okay. Just. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I don't know. Okay. It matches my outfit anyway, so okay. I just wanna look. This looks cool, I guess. Okay. Gets a mind of its own. Worth it! What? So got more to say. My place rocks, right? No, it does. I know it does. pen, and you're welcome to chill in here when you need to talk. Still can't wait to get Moira. Though there's one thing I don't really like about Moira. I've seen her default house. I don't know. I'm pretty sure her starter house looks the same, but I don't really like her default house. It looks a bit weird. I don't know. I'm not sure what to think of her default house. So, but anyway, so. I'm not sure where the rest of the villagers are at right now, so I'll talk to them later. I'm taking today easy, and I mean, we don't have that much work to do now, anyways. It's basically most of our hard work for the neighborhood is done. We just need to get our houses there and everything, so basically it's done. So anyways. Thank you for watching. That's all for today, so thank you for watching. And again, sorry for the inconvenience of editing now. It's because, yeah, my cats like to go away sometimes. And I just, yeah. So, sorry for the inconvenience here. But, anyway, so thank you for watching. Have a great day. Right now, I'm gonna go ahead and open War up for my mom, because she is online right now. Well, she was, but I'm still gonna open this item up right now, because I'm going to surprise her with this look, with this mask that I have on. I'm gonna surprise her with this look. So, okay, thank you for watching. Now, have a great day. Peace.